cut, cut, cut.
Every son of a bitch publisher in New York hates my book.
Mr. Wolf, we intend to publish your book.
They're calling you a genius, God help you.
I have it, a new book.
Bring it in, guys.
The book is 5,000 pages long.
You've been working every night for 2 years. Do you have any idea what it's like coming home to an empty apartment every night?
My job is what I do.
2 years and the book's only 100 pages shorter.
Max thinks he created me.
He crippled me.
He deformed my work.
You wouldn't do this to Hemingway.
To Fitzgerald.
Stop it.
You of all people just so damn scared to live.
There are other ways to live.
God help anyone who loves you, Tom, because for all your millions of beautiful words, you haven't the slightest idea what it means to be alive.
I hear it everywhere I go. Wouldn't I be lost without Max?
He made all your dreams come true. He gave you a career.
All my life, till I met you, I never had a friend.
So I can look at you and feel nothing.
A writer like Tom, I get one in a lifetime.
You get your daughters for the same lifetime.
I bring you stuff rich right from my guts.
That's what we editors lose sleep over, you know? We really making books better or just making them different?